Yang COVID na yan, hindi yan umaalis sa Pilipinas matagal na. Lumilipad lang yang mikrobyo na yan dyan sa dito sa atin. Kung sino lang ang malas madapuan, yun na yun.
This is a very simplistic view of the deadly virus. The latest briefs from the World Health Organization and the US CDC say that SARS-CoV-2 is mainly spread through respiratory droplets and close contact with infected individuals. Some studies, however, demonstrate the possibility of spreading SARS-CoV-2 through air. For now, the WHO and the US CDC said current evidence shows that airborne transmission of this virus may occur in special circumstances, such as in healthcare facilities where medical procedures generate aerosols, in enclosed spaces where an infectious person could have stayed and exposed susceptible people, in gatherings in crowded spaces that may result in prolonged exposure to respiratory particles that are suspended on air due to respiratory exertion, and in enclosed spaces that have poor ventilation, allowing the buildup of small respiratory droplets and particles in the air. The WHO and the US CDC said further research is still needed to determine how the COVID-19 virus spreads through airborne transmission. But one thing scientists are sure of in the fight against COVID-19 is that practicing health and safety precautions can save more lives. People must keep practicing the following precautions: proper room ventilation, wearing of face masks and shields when sick or in public places, hand hygiene, surface cleaning or disinfection, physical distancing, and avoidance of crowded indoor spaces.